guys, welcome back to DCTC. Today I'm going to be opening up Ariel's 2-in-1 Royal Ship. This playset includes over 15 pieces and an underwater world for Ariel. Let's go ahead and take it out of the box and check it out. Okay, it looks like we have everything out of the box, so let's go ahead and get it all put together. And here is a closer look at all of the pieces that come with the Little Mermaid 2-in-1 Royal Ship. So the mirror flips around to a picture of Ariel and Eric, and there's a dingle hopper and a brush. And look, there's another piece to the mobile. Now it looks like a jellyfish. Okay, now the underwater world is all set up, and you also get a crown for Ariel and two necklaces. Now we just need to go find Ariel. Wow, it's beautiful down here. You like it, Ariel? Oh, yes. Are these for me? They sure are. You want to put one on? Oh, yes. Oh, that looks nice. Is that what I think it is? You mean this? Mm-hmm. It's a dingle hopper. Perfect. My hair's just been a mess all day.
Hey, man, you think this is some kind of a joke?
Okay, you guys, that's all for the Little Mermaid 2-in-1 Royal Ship video today. If you liked this playset and want to see more videos with the 2-in-1 ship, click on the like button and leave me a comment and let me know what your favorite part of this playset or video was. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.
Another video, that's the end.
Come back soon or we'll miss you, friend.
DCTC.
We do toy reviews.
DCTC.
And we play with Play-Doh too.
Skits, pranks, eggs and toys.
We make videos for girls and boys.
Uh-huh, that's right.